All right, I'm Hillary Mintz here in Sussex. I'm along Highway 164. Behind me is the water tower, creating a lot of buzz and a lot of laughs on social media here in town. I'm gonna just kind of show you behind. If you haven't seen this already, this is a water tower. It's in the process of being repainted. Well, it's supposed to read Sussex. Right now, it just reads Sex. I just talked to the village administrator here. The same thing happened actually 20 years ago. It's happened again this week. They believe that, yes, this was intentional. The painter's having a good laugh about this. And I'll tell you, a lot of people pulling over here this morning, taking pictures, wanting to share it with their friends. And again, everybody just having a good laugh about it. They all believe this was intentional. And so that's the story here in Sussex. If you do see this picture, you'll know why and what happened.